Welcome to the Essential Guide for Network Administrators on Monitoring SIP Trunk Status on Cisco Routers. Understanding SIP trunks is crucial for maintaining robust communication networks. Let's begin by accessing the Cisco Router's command line interface to check connectivity. Notice the output. It reveals the registration status and any errors that might be present. If issues are detected, the debug CC messages command helps troubleshoot the SIP messages. Analyzing the debug output is key to understanding the nature of the SIP trunk problems. Next, we'll inspect the show voice call status to ensure calls are routing correctly. Look for active calls and verify if they match expected call patterns for your organization. In case of discrepancies, the show call history voice brief command can offer insights. You're now equipped to effectively monitor and troubleshoot SIP trunks on Cisco routers.
My Country Mobile, your communication and technology partner.